Hey Instagram, I'm a white person from California, and I want to talk to you about burritos today. I have some issues with this breakfast burrito. It's good, but let me explain my issues real quick. Okay, so I've taken a few bites, as you can see. It was a big boy, and I just got to my soy rizo. I just got there. I mean, I've taken 5-6 bites, and I'm just getting my first little. So far, it's been all egg. I like egg, but, you know, egg is best with other things with it, you know what I mean? I've been putting a lot of this little salsa on there, but now I forgot I even got soy rizo until, like, what, my 10th bite in, you know? Yeah, I mean, all I'm saying is, we make burritos sometimes. Dev's blogging me. We have burritos sometimes. No, we don't make burritos.
I make really good burritos.
Yeah, but you probably distribute everything in there real properly, right?
Amazing, yes.
That's all I'm saying. Just get the... They grilled it really good, though. They grilled it really good.
They did. It's really
I love an extra grilled tortilla. Watch this, right?
I always request my burritos to be grilled on the outside.
White people from California.
Shut up.
Avocado. I think we should rule out commitment from now. Stop eating the right side, completely. I'm a full left side now. Oh. I got passion in my blood. I got passion in my veins. She got passion in her butt. So I grab that every day. Yeah, you know it gives me strength. Yeah, you know it gives me strength. I eat that bit like she fish fillet. Look at how fucking good Elliot did this shit. It's like two little Louis Vuitton nipple rings. So sick. You got a fetish for my love. Hey. Yeah, my puppy's so cute.